Yo, what's good, my fluffy melons? Okay, we're back to a brand new video on videos, and guys, today I am gonna try and tackle tier 17 Olympian Secret Party, right? Yeah, Olympian Secret Party here. So this is the gear I'm rocking with. It's all not maxed up, but I'm gonna try and max it out. And I did get an Urgoth, and I melted my plus two Thymos, and I rolled an Asti. So right now I'm gonna try and use Urgoth. I think Urgoth will be instrumental in this. Stone Enta. If I make it through here, I get Aeneas, whatever that thing is called. Let's see, 6-1. Okay, I should be fine. A lot of attack, holy, these guys will nuke. But as of right now, I think we're just gonna jump into it and just try our best. I've actually like never seen, I don't think there are any videos out there to like go through tier 17, 18, 19, 20. So I'll be one of the first people to do it, because I think there are other people that have like videos out and like guides to like passing this shit. But if I'm being really honest, I didn't find much of it. So we got Phony, Earth Damage, more of a... Okay, he's a healer, but like target's weakest DPS-ish. And this guy, closest enemy. Oh, he's more of a... This one's a DPS, Earth Damage. Closest enemy two times, weakest enemy, random enemy. So it doesn't matter where we are. So it's gonna be like really, ooh, it's gonna be really iffy. So these guys are like kind of tanky. I want to target this guy in the back. Target. Okay. Just hit, hit, hit. I'm gonna target the guy in the back. Oh. We're gonna shield, heal self, shield. Nice. Gonna keep everybody topped off. Gonna try and kill that guy in the back. Please just die, just die, just die. Please, I'm begging. Gonna shield. Ooh, okay. Switch that. Okay, I'm I don't know why I'm starting, but my plan here is to like win the war of attrition by just constantly swapping out the healthiest Galars in the front. Oh my god, that's some juicy damage. And I'm just gonna like constantly shield and trying to win the war of attrition. And now since the main target is dead, we can just like auto attack, just like sack up some SP, because honestly that is what it's all about. Just gonna like huge shields here. Damn. Imagine I rolled sardines over Urgoth. Damn, the shields would actually come in handy, you know. Boom, there you go. And I think this should be the last one. Yes, it is. Okay, that's not bad actually. We're doing pretty good there. So we go to flight, clear path to... Oh, this is like Gorgon, like Greek mythology stuff here. Which is pretty cool. But what is this guy? Therma's bitter. Shield self. So, oh my god, he is so beefy. What the fuck? Closest enemy and bleed. Ooh, I don't know what bleed does. So we're gonna target the guys in front, because they're more of a healer type. Wow, I just hit so hard. These guys are like... Oh, they're insanely slow. But like, they're super beefy. Can I just auto this? I'll just try and auto it. Okay, now I want to like start sacking up SP. Because these guys... I don't think they're like an issue at all. No, they just appear to be like extremely beefy. Which is what I want exactly. I don't think they're an issue at all. I do not think they're an issue at all. So this should be easy pickings if I'm being honest. Okay. Appears on the second flag. There doesn't appear to be a boss. So honestly, this is like a complete cakewalk. There's nothing to worry about here. We got one gem out of it, which is pretty cool. Okay, so this one. Fine, Lermas the Butcher, listen to what he has to say. There you go, 130. Okay, with this, I should be able to get past. Where is it? Okay, so now we cannot auto anymore. We have to target this guy. Nice, just gonna keep targeting. Oh, okay, gonna put you in the back here. Shield, shield, shield. Nice. Hit you. Okay, this is kind of bad. This guy's like the main target, so we actually like just gotta keep focus firing. There you go, that should do it. Now we can just stack up SP. I think what I should use for Glarzos is when they're like relatively like healthy enough where I don't have to like worry too much about it, I just use the I just use the blinding light attack to like just target and nuke it out. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. The fuck? What just hit you? Okay. Just gonna constantly shield now. Bro, what is hitting you? What? Closest enemy. Closest? Oh, wait, it has bleed. Oh, my Glar says bleed. Okay, that probably explains it. Let's try Asti, actually. I've never used Asti in my life, bro. I'm gonna use Asti. First time ever. Boy, this guy's insanely tanky. Holy faith, you did a swing. The prophecy in my barbecue says something about you. The rapper Ravens at my barbecue last week told me a small op dude that doesn't talk with will crash Uzum's party. I won't let you. Whoa. This guy's like incredibly beefy. So close. I hope he doesn't like hit too hard, actually. So I think we target this guy first, no matter what. Actually, no, he's way too tanky. He's like a fucking Grunt Turk 2.0. But he doesn't hit hard at all. So I think we can just like nuke this one out. We have to nuke him out. There you go. We target the healer. There you go. Oh my god, he's kind of beefy, no? He can't hit too hard, right? I'm gonna put this Glars in the front, just in case anything happens. Yeah, he doesn't hit that hard. Actually, I'm just gonna auto this. Yeah, so this is like extremely underwhelming, but this might be like an appetizer for like the harder ones to come. Ooh, I got Benetold. Ooh. That's not bad. That's pretty good. I mean, I heard it was pretty good, I think. It's hard to convince your mind to stop loving someone in your heart still does. I wasn't talking about you. I was singing my favorite song. Now I'm sad. Goddamn. Okay, hold up. We need to cancel this in case. Okay. Wow. What the fuck? I mean, he looks interesting. Yeah, he's gonna auto this. Yeah, I don't have anything to say about that. Yeah, we're done. Yeah, first tier. Or the first section of the campaign. Let's go. Got a free 100 gems. I dig it. So, let's just go with the bread and butter, you know? Bro, what kind of street needs clean like this? What the fuck happened here? Okay, let's read. So, these guys do fire damage. Fido. Like the fucking company, you know? You know, so this guy is more of a healer-ish. Ooh, closest enemy, shield target enemy. So he's okay. So 3.9k HP. I'll keep that in mind. 3.0. So these guys more of a DPS. So I need to like. Oh, hang on. These guys are hard though. Weakest, strongest. Okay. Let's just. I'll target the back line. Fuck it. What the fuck? What happened to you? Hey, we got the doggo, nice. Oh shit! Yo, stop, chill. okay, I'm kind of panicking. Oh shit, I need to use the evisceration, wherever that is, okay. To like, proc Urgoth like a shit ton. Okay. Okay. Oh shit, okay. Now I know what I'm in for. Okay. Hey, these guys are like kind of squishy, actually. So, yeah. They're not that hard to deal with, but it's like, I have to like constantly pay attention and like constantly swap out so I get like the most out of like my familiars. Pizzas other than fight has for your right to have pizza. Ooh, that is kind of crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Oh wait, she is holding a fucking pizza, what? That was crazy. Nice, do that. Nice. There should be one more. Oh, that's the last one. Okay, huge. That's actually huge. Okay, now the fierce dog is waiting for you to fight the hottest kennel. Okay. Just standard bread and butter, you know? Standard bread and butter. What the fuck is this thing? Weakest enemy in combust. Does Glars do good against combust? I have no clue. Target enemy too. Oh shit, so he can just kill me. Wait, is it tanky at all? It's not that tanky, but like. Okay, just for safekeeping, I am going to do evisceration. Just like keep everybody topped off. Yeah, look at that Urgoth. Holy shit. Now we have enough time to like set up shields and our defenses. Okay, chill. Calm down. Auto, heal, auto. Auto, auto. And we're gonna auto attack. There you go. Well, that shit looks scary, bro. Oh god, it did. It's like a doggo, bro. You wanna know why I'm the only head talking? Okay, but like, which fucking one? Wait, how am I supposed to tell? Is it this one? I assume it's this one, right? Because we had a vote. And in this house, we obey the law of democracy. Laws of democracy. So this one, okay. So we need to take out the back line first, if I'm being really honest. Okay. Target you. Target you. Shield. Auto. Just gonna hit you here. Okay. Okay. Target. Target. Shield. Spread attack. Nice. Can we just auto this? Fuck it. Let's eagle it. I don't give a fuck. So guys, how's your guys' day going? My day is doing great, actually. Oh wait, he's almost dead already. That's crazy. Hang on, I got this. Oh, wait. Okay, I wanted to turn off auto, but you know, that works too, I guess. I guess. Wow, this is... I'm not gonna jinx it. I was gonna say it, I'm not gonna jinx it. Phoebus. I think it's the same name, right? You sit down. This is my house, my land, my soldier brothers. So sit down before I knock you to next week. That is crazy. Send me to next week, please. Please. Oh shit! Oh, I didn't mean to auto. Fuck! It's always, bro. It's always this shit, man. I always don't mean to auto. You know, it's my bad. It's my bad. I'm sorry. Since we are moving on, the Lion's Lair. Okay, just run bread and butter. It's okay. It's all good. We chilling. We being chilling. Oh, okay. So. I know who I'm going for next, or first. It's you! Ow. Target you. Wait, why aren't you dying? Wait, what? Die! There you go. Target you. Target you. Target you. I'm gonna switch you here, and we're just gonna do that. Nice. Wait, what does this even do? Strongest? Wait, it doesn't fucking matter, since my Glarz is the strongest. This is the weakest, strongest, like, it don't matter, bruh. Glarz is Glarz, you know what I'm saying? Gonna auto, auto, auto. Oh, shit. I think we're fine, actually. Now we get our shields. Okay, so the main theme of this so far is to kill the supports and just, like... Just one SP this wall, just stacking up shields. Because that is literally the name of the game. If I'm being honest. It's like the same thing. It's like the same thing from like the previous section of this campaign. Or the zone, actually. There you go. That's number one. Ooh, daily. Was good, brother. There you go. and shut his mouth. Oh, so this is the boss, okay. I think my speed's okay, right? Okay, my speed should be okay. So I'm just gonna go in and see how I do. Hopefully he doesn't like nuke me right away. Oh god. What is that thing? What the fuck? Hang on. Gonna use Urgoth since he could be a DPS for all I know. We encountered a healer and a tank. So this guy has to be DPS, right? Yep, DPS, look at that. Rinse enemy and bleed, strongest enemy two times, and weakest enemy and bleed. So I think I'm safest like right there. It's your HP. What is HP? Target DPS or healer first? Oh shit, hold up. That's already a one res. Oh shit. That is actually kind of bad, actually. I'm gonna have you here. Well, I'm kind of actually getting nervous. Oh. Hit. Nice. Not doing too bad so far. Wow. Hang on. Let me heal. Switch you back there. Let me heal. I'm just gonna eviscerate. I don't give a fuck. I'm just gonna like hard eviscerate these guys. I think that should do the trick. Shield. Okay. And we're just gonna auto. Nice. Okay, I assume the boss might take a few tries. I'm kind of prepared for it. It's this floating fucker right here, by the way. He's right there. Okay, this is my first attempt. I'm probably gonna lose, but honestly, I need to like try and outspeed and just like hit him as hard as I can. All right, here we go. Let's try. All right. This is like my spin. You know? Look at my saliva. The omen is there. Wait, the omen from like Valorant? The omen says that clean white. I didn't even bother reading him. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, hold up. Uh-oh. This is really bad. Really bad. Oh my god, he just like shit on me so hard. Well, anyways, I beat him. Yeah, let's just finish this, I guess. Bro, I can't believe it, bro. I actually cannot believe it. Okay, so I think the gimmick here for me to do is to shield non-stop. Nice, do that. Heal, attack. I'm just gonna nuke this guy in the back. Wait, what? Did I not hit him? I'll just do that then. Then I do that. Nice. And now we just stack SP. What is hitting him? What? Aololo. Okay, by order of the Senate, Caius Julius Uzum. I don't know how to say that. This little dude is declared enemy of the state. Surrender, become prisoner. No disobedience will be allowed while I give your behind 90k spanks. That's crazy. What do you do, actually? DPS. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'm good. And we got Neiman. I think that's Ace's name, right? I'm like... Bro, I feel so illiterate. Oh god, I do. 300 gems, and we finally defeat Olympian Secret Party. Holy shit. Now, Sron attack. Sarxon. My bad for saying it wrong. But anyways, that's it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, and if you guys want to see more, make sure to leave a like, comment down whatever you guys want down below, and don't forget to subscribe for more. Thanks. My social media platform has been in the link description below. Highly recommend you guys go check it out. And yeah, that's about it. Stay cool, and I'll see you for members next video. Peace. Freaking out.